my road bike. So I'll change it up. Mostly for road rides, I've been using my gravel bike. Fits a little bit better. Definitely more comfortable. But this bike is just so much faster. It probably weighs about 8 pounds less. It's got slicks on it, obviously. Every now and then, I like to just go with it. Granny gear, head down, just breathe, don't look up. Is 13%. Whew. little rocket ship, that's for sure. Alright. Now we'll do the descent into the park. Ideally, it's no brakes, but let's see. Traffic, bulldozers. Let's see what happens. Here we go. Alright, so that's basically my daily loop, give or take. Sometimes I add a little bit at the end. I usually get 10 to 15 miles out of it, or at least 11. Today I'm gonna end up about 13 and a quarter. And yeah, it's good with the hills. I mean, got 800 feet of climbing today. It's usually the same ballpark, 800 to 1,000. And that's it. I could do that in about an hour. Perfect.